The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from St. Paul, Minnesota, Diana Flynn.
I'd like to remind everyone that this matchup is brought to you courtesy of my friends at 2K Sports.
Wait a minute, Cole. You've got friends at 2K Sports?
Somebody wrote that script for me.
The acoustics in this building in Rosemont are second to none. Would you listen to the buzz in the crowd?
And her opponent, from Osaka, Japan, Ruth Logan.
Just moments from now, we will get this singles action underway.
Can't beat a great singles match. The acoustics in this building in Rosemont are second to none. Would you listen to the buzz in the crowd?
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be. Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it. But hey, the fans here in Rosemont have come with high expectations, and they will leave here satisfied. I know that for a fact.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
It's a huge disadvantage when your opponent can seemingly hang in the air indefinitely.
Yeah, that's some serious hang time.
The dive doing damage there. She's starting to take a beating. She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
Taking on some offense here, though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
Two.
Reversal.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
And here she goes, back inside. I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
he's in the zone now.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments. And watch out! Not even close! Oh, what a counter! What a reversal!
And she pulls a new trick from her. She's looking at it early.
Could do it!
She's looking a little unsteady. We're gonna see what she's made of here, guys.
This might just be where we finally see one of these women start to prove her dominance over the other.
Well, she's known for being one of the most respectful divas on the roster, Cole. But given what she's been through so far tonight, you have to think her respect for her opponent is waning just a bit.
What a shot! And those ribs may be hurt.
Absorb so much of that. She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting. No, wait, nice reversal.
Clothesline knocked right on her hand.
She's looking absolutely fatigued out there. This is not at all how she drew this thing up, guys.
Color me surprised, Michael. Never in a million years did I anticipate this match being as closely contested.
Inside cradle! Is it enough?
I think so. Looking for the win. Designed to get the fans off their feet. She may be looking at some bruised or even broken ribs here.
Well, back to old reliable.
Who's old reliable?
That was my first wife.
And there's the reversal.
Wow, here we see it from this angle. Looking for all the glory here.
Two.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Well, that rocked her all right.
You're right about that. She don't know where she's at right now.
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
Nice reversal. Wow, she's roaring back into this match here. How do you like that?
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing.
What a counter!
You don't want to get in this diva's way. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going. Incoming!
One.
Oh, and the kickout comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
She just does not know the word quit. Nicely avoided there.
This match has taken so much out of her.
An impressive strike there.
She's in the driver's seat now. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
They may be peeling her off the mat after that. Tim, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Check this out, Kenny. She found something and she's sticking with it.
Can you blame her? If it ain't broke, don't fix it. She's on an absolute tear right now.
Nice dodge there.
I've heard it from countless superstars over the years, including Stone Cold Steve Austin, that this arena in Rosemont is their favorite arena to compete in.
You don't see that move every day.
Oh, did she take a shot there?
Here's your winner, Diana Flynn.
What's going on here?
Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere.
Focusing her attention on the body here.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Oh, this may very well end it. Well, we're on the move here.
Continues.